2018 BMW X2. The upcoming 2018 BMW X2 has been teased in a new set of camouflaged photos handed down this week. Lifestyle blog Highsnobiety had first dibs on the new small SUV, this time wrapped in an army-style black/orange/yellow disguise. This is our best look yet at a physical example of the production-spec X2, after patent renderings were leaked just over a month ago. The vehicle in the images looks largely the same as the patent images, which in terms of design combines the front of an X1 with the rear of a 1 series, staying true to the overall design of the X2 concept that previewed it at last year's Paris Motor Show. Highsnobiety doesn't give any new technical details about the new crossover, though we do know the X2 will have much in common with its more practical X1 sibling, along with several other models across the BMW and Mini brands, namely the 2 Series Active Tourer and Mini Countryman, that ride on the company's UKL architecture. In terms of powertrains, expect an engine lineup that largely mirrors the X1 range, including 3- and 4-cylinder turbocharged petrol and diesel engines, along with the option of front and all-wheel drive. It's believed the BMW X2 could make its production debut as soon as the Frankfurt Motor Show in September. BMW's local arm has already confirmed the X2 will be coming here, likely in the first half of 2018. It will sit alongside the X1 in the same way the X4 complements the X3, and the X6 complements the X5. For BMW in Australia, any new crossover is of vital importance, given more than half its total sales last year were from its X crossover family, led by the X5. 2018 BMW X2 specs. 2018 BMW X2 interior. 2018 BMW X2 price. 2018 BMW X2 release date. 2018 BMW X2 review.